August is hot, and so are the savings at Appalachian Wireless, where all smartphones are 50% off. Even the 64, 128, and 256 gig models. Two-year agreement required. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless and East Kentucky Network Company.
Two people appeared in Pike Circuit Court today in connection with escape charges. 29-year-old Ashley Pace of Everts and 32-year-old David Ball of Harlan County appeared in court before Judge Steve Combs. Ball was originally charged with second-degree escape and being a persistent felony offender in the first degree. However, in court, his charges were reduced to just the escape charge. He pleaded guilty. The Commonwealth recommended he serve a one-year sentence after he completes his current sentence. Pace was originally charged with two counts of complicity to commit second-degree escape. In court, her charges were reduced to third-degree escape, which is a misdemeanor. The Commonwealth recommended 12 months in jail and credit for time served. She was released from jail after she appeared in court. Ball, who was lodged in the Pike County Detention Center at the time, escaped from custody in May while on work detail in Coal Run Village. Jailer Freddie Lewis told EKB News when it happened that the city of Coal Run signed the inmate out that morning. As Ball was working around Big Lots cleaning out a ditch line, he walked off. Coal Run City Police quickly found him as he was changing clothes that Pace had brought him. Ball remains lodged in the Pike County Detention Center. He will appear back in court on October 6th. In Pikeville, Shelby Steele, EKB News.